today another dollar. At these rates, how we meant to save for tomorrow? Mum never wanted her son to have to borrow, so she sent him off to uni. She said, go become a scholar. But what's a scholar without a scholarship? Take away the accomplishment, and you're left with a kid up to his neck in debt for a degree that leads to a false sense of confidence.